Hi, this video will show you how to set up a Norton Family account on an iOS device. Norton Family is a parental control solution that helps parents or guardians monitor their children's online activities. To begin setting up a Norton Family account on your child's iOS device, you must first add your child to your Norton account, followed by setting up the devices your child uses. Open a browser on your computer and go to my.norton.com. Click Sign In. Sign in with your account credentials. If you have an active subscription, you will see the Parental Controls tile. Click Set Up Family. Check out what you could do with Smart Parental Controls and click Next. Before you start, take a note of the information provided and click Let's Begin. Enter the name of the child who uses this device. Feel free to add your child's nickname. Upload a photo or choose an avatar and then click Next. Now, select the restriction level based on your child's age. By clicking on the down arrow, you can see the details of the features or the supervision listed. Click Next. If the current device is yours, the parent device, click on Mine. If your child's device is an iOS device, click on iOS and then scan the QR code using the child's device to download and install the Norton Family Companion app. You may also copy the direct download link by clicking on the copy icon and share it through an email or other communication channels to download and install the Norton Family Companion app on your child's iOS device. Alternatively, you may open the App Store on your child's device and search for the Norton Family Companion app. Tap Get or tap the download icon. After installation, tap Open. In the permissions dialog for Norton Family to send notifications, tap Allow. Read the agreements and then select the checkboxes. Tap Continue. An activation code is generated that can be used to activate the child's device. On your computer, enter this code in the space given and then click Activate. To complete the activation and assign the device to the selected child, tap Confirm and Continue in the confirmation screen on the child's device. That's it. The device is now added to the selected child. You may click on Go to Norton Family Dashboard to go to the dashboard. You can verify this by clicking View Profile. Norton Family requires a VPN and MDM profile to be installed on the child's device to complete the setup. Go ahead and tap Install VPN. The Norton Family guides you to install VPN to monitor your child's online activities. In the Permissions dialog box, tap Allow. If requested, enter the device passcode or Touch ID. Allow the location access permission to monitor the location of the device for safety purposes. Tap Agree and Download. Tap Allow to download the profile. Tap Close. Now go to Settings. Tap Back. Tap Enrollment Profile. Tap Install. If requested, enter the device passcode. Tap Install. Read the warning message and then tap Install again. Tap Trust to install the profile. Profile installation is required for instant lock, time supervision, and other features to work on your child's device. Once installed, tap Done to return to Norton Family. Read and apply all the instructions one by one. Finally, tap Finish. The device is now mapped with your child's profile. Your child can use the in-app Safe Search browser by tapping Open Norton Browser and start browsing the web safely. That's it. You can now start monitoring your child's online activities by signing into my.norton.com. Alternatively, you can install the Norton Family Parental Control app on your iOS device or the parent mode on the Norton Family Parental Control app on your Android device. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.norton.com.